Hello guys, good morning. I don't know. I would say I'm gonna blog and then just don't do it. It's not some morning, but I was so tired last night. I decided to go back to sleep this morning. And it's like 11 something. I know that's really bad, but my baby was sleeping this whole time, so no, like, why not cuddle with her? Today's a beautiful day. It's being so cold. Ava and hers and her sea bird. Can you guess who got her outfit ready?
Who got your outfit ready, Mama?
It was me. So now I'm just gonna prepare her cereal and her food, and I'm just gonna eat. What are you doing? Whoa, whoa, whoa. Can you guys see all this mess that she's done? Can you see that mess? Huh? Huh? Why are you so messy? Huh? Can anyone tell me what it is to struggle with this tiny baby? Because it's been hard for us. Her grandpa got her these socks, and they're supposed to go all the way up here. When I do that, she gets like a little circle all around her little leg, so it's all bad. Say hi, Abigail. What are you gonna wear today, huh? What are you gonna wear today? This, it's my all-time life favorite. Keep it safe. What do you want to wear today, Abigail? So, I think I found an outfit. Just regular pants. Onesie. This little sweater. Because it's not really cold or hot. It's just kind of warm. And her moccasins. Aren't these so beautiful? She can sit already, so we're all good today. Excuse me, baby. And she does use the Johnson baby lotion. She uses everything of Johnson. When she was a baby, she was having like these rashes, and I thought it was from the baby Johnson. Just because she's really sensitive. So we just stayed with the Baby Johnson products.
and they're all pretty good to now. Okay, so we did lotion. Sorry guys, I just had to like put my blanket away because she kept grabbing me. But okay, so I found out like a new trick on cutting the long sleeve shirts. I just found it easy to have it backwards. And I'll show you. So you have it back now. Huh? Okay, so I just put like the forward side to where her front side is. And just do this. And then I just put like my hand through it. My hand through this. And just put her hand here. And just slide it in. I feel like it's so much easier on me now. This way. She hates getting changed. I don't know why. She likes taking showers, but she hates getting dressed.
Who's that? Who's that? Whoa. Say, I'm all changed now. Look at your little hair, guys. Look at your little hair. Okay, this is her outfit. She's about to go outside.
Go outside?
Yes? Yes? With me, why not?
Okay guys, so I'm gonna show you what I'm gonna do to my hair today. I'm thinking just do like a braid, fresh braid. Let's see how it goes. Thank you. I think you guys get the idea of it. And when you turn this way, it's just kind of like doing two strands. And there you have it. I'm gonna finish it and put a little rubber band on it, and that's it, guys. Okay, for my face, I think I'm just gonna find it. There you go. Is this one from Smashbox? It's from Smashbox, the photo finish. And I'm just gonna put some dots. This feels so good. Now that I've done that, I'm gonna use the NYX, the BB cream. And I'm like running out of it, so hopefully I can get out. There you go. It's the same. The thing with me, it's like I don't have pimples or scars on my face. Like, I have one right here, but I don't have scars like where you could like have to put a lot of it. But I do have a lot of underbags. And I'll just use my fingers. I feel like it works better. And then like I can apply it way faster when I'm like running late, like right now. And I do use the, it is the Makeup Forever, the Ultra HD. And I'm also running out. So I'm just gonna work with what I have. Seriously, guys, being a mom, like, you forget about your makeup, you forget about, I don't know, buying stuff for yourself. I want to go really light today, so I'm going to do it really fast. What I do with my the sponge, oh my gosh, embarrassing, but I spray it so I could just blend in my foundation. Like I said, I only want to use a light. I feel like this video is gonna be really long. Okay, don't judge my eyebrows. Okay. I guess I'll show this part, but I do use the Mary Kay satin lips for my like kind of like my chapstick, because I'm gonna do your makeup, like your, let's get some, like some chat. So, for my under eye, I'm gonna use the Bye Bye Under Eye by It Cosmetics. So, that's what it looks like. And I only have like the samples because I always get products from Ipsy. And since I don't wear a lot of makeup, and I create like a little triangle, because here my nose, it's blue, right here my forehead, okay, real quick, I'm using the balm, the bronzer. I also got it from Ipsy, and then I just like going to bronze my face, and I don't want to make a lot of blush, and what I learned, a little trick on this is using like a blending brush. Do like my eyes so it doesn't look all dead. Just a little bit so it doesn't look like all weird. Sorry, I know. It's all looking weird, but to finish, I just do my spray, and that's it. I think I skipped a lot of steps, but my baby's about to cry, burst into tears, so I have to go, guys. I will tell you this. I will take you on my trip right now, and I will tell you guys a little story once in my car.
Say hi, mommy. So right now we're at Target, and people are looking at me like I'm crazy or something, and we're couponing, and right now we just have some Tide, some shampoos. Can you guys see my mom? Okay, so we're all good now. So what we do is, right now the stuff are like buy three and get like a gift card back, and then we give coupons. So it's like something's like $4.49. You buy three equals like 12 something, and then you have like $2 coupons, so for those three for each one. So I also use the cartwheel for Target, and I don't know, it comes out to like $2 each, so you're not paying 12, you're paying like $6.
All the money he had left
doing that.
Because he had to pay the insurance on my bike.
So guys, my new hobby is to play GTA. Tell them they're going to be in my blog.
Huh?
Don't you say hi.
Oh, they can't hear them though.
Yeah, they can. I could hear them. They're loud.
It's just legal. Oh, legal, say hi. You're becoming YouTube famous. Right.
Hi, baby. Hi.
Okay, can I see?
Hi. My brother, Junior.
I've been always wanted to pee in her video, but she's like, no, wait till the next.
He's like, I've been wanting. Get over.
That was perfect timing, too.
I'm like recording.
No.
That's
no.
My older brother.
He will come help.
Just kidding. He's a baby. Yes. You're my baby, huh?
Damn, dude, but look how much people right there.
You love me?
A lot, yes.
How much? It means a lot, right? You know what I also didn't do, babe? So I never told him about the story when I crashed. And that's why I had to go to the shop today, but I never explained why. And I was in the car because you were all mad.
Oh, no. Oops.
But yeah, guys, I kind of crashed my car like probably like 3 weeks ago.
I did accidentally kill him. I was in a metro and like, oops, I didn't mean to. What's his name?
And yeah, I was going to take it to a shop to get an estimate, but I didn't have my appointment until tomorrow, so I'm about to do it all over again. Say bye, guys. I'm gonna go to sleep now.
So this is what our nights look like. We're gonna say goodnight now because Abby's really sleepy and she's just beating up her dad. I'm just gonna finish eating my cereal. Because I'm on a diet now.
See, Abby agrees.
We're on a diet now. But yeah, guys, I will vlog again one of these days. When I'm actually really, really energetic, which most of the time. But we're gonna say bye now and good night and God bless you. How should we end our vlogs now, babe? Should we end by asking a question? I was watching this movie, I Boy, and he had an accident and somebody shot his head and parts of the cell phone went into his brain and then he had this power to like do a lot of things. I'm not gonna say it because then I'll ruin it for you guys.
Spoiler alert?
Yeah, I won't do that for you guys. So what were your, how do you say it, babe? If you had whatever power in the world, what would it be? What would yours be, babe?
Super speed.
Super speed?
Yeah, like what?
So you're never late?
Yes.
I think mine would be like being able to read your mind and change your mind, you know?
You mean mind control?
Sure.
Alien?
I'm not an alien. That's a power, no? What would yours be, Abby? Huh?
To make food out of everything.
Whatever she licks will become food. She's like, okay, guys, we love you guys and thank you for being part of my family. Make sure you subscribe and like this vlog, and we'll see you later.
Like the video. Like the video.